What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugard, coming at y'all with another video, man. And today I'm going to talk about the news, man. The Atlanta Braves have hired Hall of Famer Chipper Jones as a hitting coordinator, adding him to the coaching staff, yo. I'm going to just give my thoughts and comments on that whole ordeal. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, I'm going to have all that information down in the description box. May not always get a chance to respond to questions and comments on these videos, so feel free to DM me whenever I get a chance to. I'll get back at you. Come holler at your boy, yo. Man, I must say, man, I like this a lot. I like this a whole lot, man. When you consider with this team, clearly, you know, we are, you know, we regular season wise, man, like we do our thing offensively, especially last season, you know, all the home runs we hit, the clutch hits that we had. For the most part in the NLCS against the Dodgers, we did our thing. But whenever things got tight, man, you know, we kind of choked up on the bat a little bit, man. I feel like we didn't quite get as much big time hits as we should have gotten, you know, down the stretch. Even when you think about the very first playoff game, you know, against the Cincinnati Reds at home, where I forgot we went to what, 13, 14, and however many innings it was, and we won 1-0. Like, I know, you know, Bauer is a great pitcher, but still, man, to like not muster up a run, you know, it just goes to show you, man, I think that, you know, we got hitters, we got people who could get on base, we got people who could rake, but the problem is what been the deal with us the last 2 years is whenever we get in these playoff situations and we need big time hits in key situations, we haven't gotten it done. And one thing that Chipper Jones has done for the majority of his career is he's came up with big time hits. Now, does that mean he gonna translate that as a coach, as well, a coordinator to these players? You know, time will tell. But he's somebody, you know, in the clubhouse that clearly is very, very well respected. you know, and someone that people will value their opinion and listen to. So overall, man, I like the move, man. It's nice. It's a low risk, high reward type of move. He's a Hall of Famer, man. One of the most notable Braves, definitely in the last quarter century. One of my favorite Braves growing up, man. So I love it, man. It'll be, for me personally, it'll just be cool just to see him in the clubhouse. You know what I'm saying? You know, he was on TV the last couple of years, man. So to give up a nice, sweet TV gig, you know, to go in the clubhouse and help you form a team, you know, that just goes to show you the dedication that he has, you know, to this organization, man. So I'm looking forward to it, man. I don't know if he really could translate to these guys or not, but I know that he's well-respected, one of the best Braves ever. And I think it's somebody that, worst case scenario, the players are going to respect and want to listen to, man. So me personally, I love the move, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Hit the like button for your boy. Give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have Atlanta Braves and MLB content throughout the year. Also, tonight, 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 Central, 4 Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout-out on the live, yo. Y'all should join me. It'll be some good stuff. Until then, yo, y'all have a blessed one. Go Braves.